Hello, my name is Julian Popel. These are your energy storage cabinets with a PCS of 100 kilowatt hours and a capacity of 215 kilowatt hours. They are two modular systems and you can connect up to 10 cabinets to make up a system of 2 megawatt hours. The EMS is for your control.
So this easy to use interface is the EMS, where it controls all the major components, the PV, and allows you to understand the state of charge, the power, and essentially the state of health in your battery.